Got it?
Yep.
All right. Got it. You good?
Do a radio check.
All right.
Too loud.
Put your glasses, put your gloves on.
What? No way. Way, dude, way. Yeah, and your stereo too.
Can you hear Houston?
That black flag can play bad music too loud. You dumb cunt. Yep, muffle that, homie.
Radio check,
stuff.
Radio
that's
check.
Hey, hey. You always do a great job. I know.
Can you hear me?
I know.
Okay.
Radio check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, it's a good thing you're here.
Yeah, I know. I'll be
here. You're kind of like my anchor.
Man. I'm sitting here.
Okay, this is your disc. This is your main disconnect. If the car stops for any reason, it's got a key. Okay? Like if it's running and the car stops, you have to turn it back to zero and then start it again, okay?
Okay.
With this closed.
No. Yes, with this closed.
Yeah.
Don't even touch the red one.
Okay.
Go on.
Yeah, don't touch that one.
Don't.
You're in neutral?
I don't know.
Okay?
Yeah, there we go.
Clutch it. Start it. Okay, go over, go to first. You got it.
Thank you.
All right, why don't you get out like you're supposed to? Like if you were in a hurry, kind of.
Well, I don't want to throw the wheel.
Get out the car! Get out the car!
Get out the car, dog! Get out the car!
It's leaking like crazy. Yeah, I know. The good thing about it is you can't operate the tiny.
Leaking transformer fluid. Out of the middle of the car, it's either rear main seal or coming out of the transmission.
I don't like either one of those. Either
one of those is terrible.
What have you done to my car? Thank you.
Does it look like it's coming down from the side of the engine?
Well, it's coming off of it. Yeah, I see it. It's moving here. The oil pan is right here. It looks like it's coming off the, where he's at, actually.
Yeah.
It's right in the back.
Hey, why don't you come out? Let's jack up the other side.
Thank you.
You want to start it?
Clear.
Watch out. Running.
Thank you.
Good job, Zai. You fixed it.